parents that bring their kids into Aikido of Nebraska want more for their kids. They don't want them to just go through school and learn whatever they need to learn to get to the next grade. They want to give them the character skills and the life skills that they need to become competent people that can do whatever they want in life and really become successful and become leaders instead of followers. And so it's wonderful to have those kinds of people come in because it sets up a very special community. It sets up a wonderful place where you can come and be inspired by the people around you because they're go-getters. They want more out of life. The kids want to get more out of life. They want to get better at whatever they do. And so you're inspired to do better as well.
Big arms, keep this arm round and strong. Okay, push off of your back foot. And you're going to go over your shoulder, not over your head. Okay, here we go.
And all those kinds of life skills that we want our kids to learn, we teach here at the school because we want to empower those kids through their training in Aikido, but we also want to teach them the responsibility that goes along with that so that they can become good leaders, they can become better at school, and they can become strong and confident people.
That's it. Very good.
Well, one of the things that is wonderful about Aikido in kids is they love the training. They want to come in, they want to learn how to punch, they want to learn how to roll, they want to learn how to do their techniques. And so they start to see that learning can actually be fun. And then when they understand that learning can be fun and interesting and can get them the things they want in life, that translates directly over into school as well. And so we routinely get feedback from our parents saying, hey, he's doing better, she's doing better in school now. Well, that happens because they understand that this is school too. And school doesn't have to be tedious or boring in order to gain something out of it. And so they start to become